All clear the garage, please. Car's ready to leave. Okay, just two laps of fuel remaining now. So far, our fastest lap is a 1:46.7. Okay, engines fired up, we're set. Are you okay? That was a big one. Confirm you're okay, please. today. How was that pull away? You'll have a bit more grip than that on the start, but we need to warm the tyres properly now. Make sure you get some heat into the brakes as well. Some parking. Let's try and get a good launch as the lights go out. overtake, use overtake. Green flag. Slow down, your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Dropping too far back. Remember, we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. car. Right, let's pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. Behind is 1.7 seconds. Gap ahead is 7.2 seconds. Thank you. against our finishing time at the end of the race. Get your head down and let's get it done. Okay, we've got 4 laps of fuel remaining. Safety car right now, just be careful. Are you all right? Engine off, engine off. let's get the car up to temperature on this lap, please. We're learning the gears, so let's go through them all if you can. No rain expected for the time being.
you're going to be on mediums.
Available on the MFD.
slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. One stop to go, just one stop left in this strategy. Right, let's pick up the pace and touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Stay clear of the white line on the exit or receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track. Behind us a drive-through penalty, so don't battle them if they're trying to get past.
car back. Remember, we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tyres. Wow, that was a heck of an impact. Let me know you're okay.